Lance our close shave of the night by Manscaped.
Yeah, he was very patient, very technical to start, used a nice strong jab to set things up. And the way he was level changing with such power, the way he kicks with power, is just beautiful. That Manscaped nice close shave with that nice left hook.
And there was the second knockdown in round one. And remember, the bell was ringing just in time for Bezosik. If he'd gotten knocked down three times in the first round, it was over. But he hung in there, Joe, and that's what happens sometimes when you never quit.
No, you never quit. And I mean, you even seen all week, I think the hardest thing for Bezosik was fight week, to deal with the mental games of Botter. You know, Botter's an intimidating man, and you know, so I think fight week in preparation must have been really tough on Bezosik. So to get that win, you saw all that emotion, and this is something he's going to play over and over. I mean, this is just, this is history.
I'm waiting for you to say this is an example of why kickboxing is the greatest sport in the world.
Well, you said it for me, so I don't have to say that. Everybody knows that would come out of my mouth.
And look at the celebration for Arik. Incredible. He can't believe it. Why would he, Joe? After that third knockdown,